late than never. Thank you. not a ghost type.
Hmm.
for this. Thank you. even do? Go Pokémon! Then I was hoping, because if, as I said, If Farrakka couldn't join the crew, then I was hoping Nagini would. Alright. Route 10. Thank you.
that's a crit? Confusion again!
Good going, Katie.
This could be a good grind area for her. Move the Misties. A Voltorb! Careful here, Tara. Charge, Screech, and... Okay, now throw a Pokeball. Must nickname every Pokemon you catch. Let's do some more training. Thank you. many second chances I had. I do have a second chance. Can't take this. There's a slash being knocked down too. Don't need to, I'm not recording.
Oh, you comment over it, aren't you?
Yes, I comment over it.
We finally got a buyer, huh? So are you sending that out to... You're sending that tomorrow when you get off work?
Yes.
Are the post office is going to be open?
Yes.
You just got to drop it off, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, right now, I gotta go get the Flash HM.
Are you playing on emulator?
No, I'm playing on my GameCube. Ah, damn, that's right, I forgot the road's closed. And it's gonna be closed until we get the... Thank you.
shame you can't get premier balls in this game.
Shit! Shit!
Aren't they? No offense, Tara, sweetheart.
Let me guess, that's your Diglett Cave encounter?
I actually already had my Diglett Cave encounter.
Was it a Dugtrio?
Unfortunately, no.
Yeah. Because final level 31 Dugtrio makes the fucking third gym a breeze.
I already beat the third gym. I wasn't trying to be snarky, I was just stating a fact.
I'm just fucking around, dude.
I went and got Flash so I could get through Rock Tunnel and beat. And go get to Celadon City. And beat Erica because I just used up my third second chance.
Your third second chance?
Hold it. Oh. Can't go that way.
Also, get to sell it on and go get the tea from the woman in the fucking apartment building.
Yeah, I know.
It took me about a week to figure that out because I was trying. I was confused. I'm like, But in the original games, you just gotta buy something from, drink from the department, fresh water from the department store, and I'll share. I'm like, what the fuck? I was ready to go, and like, I didn't realize later on I needed to get it.
gotta go all the way back to Cerulean City because that's how you get to Rock Tunnel.
That's how you get what?
You have to go back to once you're done with the gym in Vermilion City, then you gotta take the underground path back to Cerulean City and then go east towards Route 10, and then you go through Rock Tunnel to get to Lavender Town.
Yep.
And then once you take care of
I know, I've played this game a million times, I know.
I'm just
Cerulean Cave.
You got that? I'll be in Cerulean Cave. Come back and find me there.
And if
Cerulean Cave.
I hope they wrap up that plot line.
And if you see anything that doesn't look real, do not touch it!
Can't you just teleport us Teleportation is very risky! I don't have time for this.
Teleportation is extremely risky! I have no time for this.
You!
Dang! Now! And if you see anything that doesn't look real, do not touch it!
Dude, I'm a little mad they skipped ahead to, like, years later with Squirtle, now Wartortle, and a dead Charmander. It's like, so are we just going to ignore their plot line with Mewtwo and Missing now? Besides the fact that he was, you can see him in the distance battling it every now and again. Like,